Hey, what's up, guys? Today I will be singing verse 13, chapter 4, with the tone of Versace on the Floor by Bruno Mars. This song is for everyone who feeling tired, sometimes burnout. So this song is inspired by the verse Philippians chapter 4, verse 13. It says that I can do all things through Him who strengthened me. Let's live by faith, not sight, for above us there's a God who's watching. There's true grace the Father gives in His Word. In Christ and what the cross says, under Him the shame of fear, you're holding all alone. Leave your worries inside and all the burdens you hide behind now. So just turn to the light and hurt no more. Call the Lord for strength and don't be weary anymore. No, don't be weary no more. Let your peace be His message daily. Verse 13, chapter 4. Ooh, you can do all things, all things, all things, all things through Him. Verse 13, chapter 4. Oh, do it all through Him, through Him, through Him, through Him, just now. Unload your heart each time you come. He'll take the weight upon His shoulders. You don't be afraid, confess it all. He'll use the pain in ways to mold you. Did you know His perfect love every day? So lay your burden inside and all the worries you hide before Him, before Him. So just turn to the light and hurt no more. Call the Lord for strength and don't be weary anymore. No, don't be weary no more. Let your peace be His message daily. Verse 13, chapter 4. Ooh, you can do all things, all things, all things, all things through Him. Verse 13, chapter 4. Oh, do it all through Him, through Him, through Him, through Him, just now. Rising up, can you feel it? Hope rising up, can you feel it? Love rising up, can you feel it? Praise rising up, can you feel it? Knocking the door, door, door. Let your peace be His message. Oh, verse 13, chapter 4. Hey, baby, do it all through Him, through Him, through Him, through Him. Just now, verse 13, chapter 4. Oh, do it all through Him, through Him, through Him, through Him. Just now, verse 13, chapter 4. 4. 4.
Thank you guys for watching. Don't forget to subscribe on my channel, and of course don't forget to give me a thumbs up or comment down below for any suggestion, comments, and violent reactions. Thank you for watching, guys. See you on my next video.